Welcome back to Redneck Ingenuity. My name's Miles, and today we're working on water problems. Okay, here's the situation. Got a culvert coming out from under the road. We're gonna put a catch basin somewhere right in here, catch that water. We're gonna drop the tile down in there. We're gonna take it all the way to the woods. Something to note, it's always important to have it oopsed before you start digging. And they had a tile in here at one point, but sounds like it's sort of working, but there's blow holes down here that lead me to believe the exit is partially clogged, putting back pressure on the pipe, because there's, I don't know how well you can come through, but this is not mowable. And that's our goal, but we lose all the water there, so it must meet back up with the pipe. So maybe there's a clog in here somewhere too, I don't know. Either way, we're gonna just trench a new pipe in and then I'll come back in the spring when it's dry and till this all up so we can get it mowed. As you can see, it's a different day. We got some snow last night. Let's get to digging. That's nice. Thank you. So I never did find the wire yesterday, so I dug 16 inches on either side, never found it. I'm assuming it's deeper, but just to make sure, I'm gonna go ahead and hand dig the rest. Time for backfill. See what we got. Oh, there's a rock there. I gotta get out of the way. All right, guys, as usual, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share, comment, and like. And if I can figure it out, click one of these videos over here or over here, wherever they show up, if they show up. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Redneck Ingenuity.